Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope all the lucky, lovely kids of my class are helping their mother in their daily work and their papa whenever they are doing anything in which they can help. Along with that, you must be studying very nicely and safe and healthy at home, learning new things in this time of corona, of staying home and improving yourself. And the best way to improve, to learn. And to learn, you have to, along with studies, you have to understand things. So I hope you are reading the chapters, you are reading books, you are learning. Then you must be learning whatever the work is being given. Then you must be doing all your work on time. And you must be getting up on time, attending your classes. So I hope all good things are going in everyone's house. Now, let's start our chapter, Animal Are Friends, that we were reading. Be there that animals are our best friend. These animals are called wild or jungly animals, which live in jungle. Animals like tiger, wolf, king cobra, elephant, monkey, deer, kangaroo, bear, these are our jungly animals. These live in jungle, or they are called wild animals. All the animals have different features. Animals like dolphin and crow are very intelligent. Animals like tiger, owl and bat are nocturnal, or they are very active at night. Animals like horse and cheetah, they run very fast. Kangaroos have a pouch on their stomach where they keep their babies. Then zebra is somewhat looking like donkey only but have stripes. Then giraffe is a very tall animal, and along with that it has a very long neck. Then we see king cobra or the python snake, which is very long and very heavy also. Ostrich, it does not fly, it is a bird. It is the largest and heaviest bird on the earth. It gives the heaviest egg or the largest egg. The blue whale, these are swimmers and they are the largest animal on the earth. Camels are found in desert. They have a hump. They store their food over there and they can live without food and water for days. Then we read about the cuckoo bird. It doesn't make it nest. It has a very good voice. And it lays eggs in crow's nest. Parrot, they can imitate human voice. Imitate means whenever they want, they can copy the voice of humans. Then peacock is a national bird. Dogs are our best friend. They can smell or they can help police for different investigation. Now we will be studying about the importance of animals. Like animals are used for various purposes by humans. Animals such as cows, buffaloes, goats and sheep are domesticated. They are kept for their useful products. They give us milk, cow and buffaloes and wools. Now, what all cows and buffaloes give? They give us milk. Then we get wool from goat and sheep. Some animals like camel, elephant, they help us to move horse from one place to another. Yes or no? Then animals, why I asked you yes or no? Because you have to see which all animals help you. Animals like dog help you for safety. But animals like camel and elephant, they help you to move from one place to another. Then animals give us different things, like they give us meat, some give us eggs, they give us safety. So animals are used for labor. They are known as beasts of burden. Donkey, oxen, bullocks, camel, mules and elephant help us in carrying load. Now, we'll be reading further about the things that we get from animals in the next class. Till then, you must read what all things we get from animals. There are a lot of things that we get from animals and a lot of help that we get from animals. So, till then, you'll read this chapter, continue it, and we will be discussing it in further class. Till then, bye children. Take care of yourself.